Hello, everyone! My name is Stilgamus.
Okay, how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
Welcome back to some more Until
Maybe we
Dawn.
should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it.
Yeah, you better. So, I never actually got to scope this place out. Because they were having that little conversation up there. So I want to see if anything is here. Because Mike and Jessica were having their moment here. And
Pain?
What?
It's still fresh.
Yeah, I don't like the sound of that. Why is there paint? And is this another, like, totem? Yes, it is. Oh! Oh, what? What? Oh, shit. If I fuck up, he's gonna die. Like that. Oh, my God. Oh. No. That's not good at all.
Look, an axe. I feel better with an axe.
You got a question? Why is there an axe inside the door?
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt. We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. If I start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Look, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
But you can.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Think again, lughead. No can do. For one thing, that maniac is probably just sitting there under that window waiting to blend us into pina coladas.
Okay, fine. Here goes. I'm gonna huff, then I'm gonna...
Shh, just do it!
Yeah, Em is... man. Why would you ever do this? It's not the smartest thing. I'm a huff, I'm a puff, and I blow. Yeah, like that was gonna help.
Damn.
What happened?
Yeah, someone got
crazy.
In there.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's gotta be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's gotta know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
Well, that's not far, right? You can jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Yeah, why would you?
Everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
Yeah, this was planned, not, you know. It was planned.
Someone really did a number on this joint.
Such a mess. This place was barely in working condition before, and now?
Well, there's a cell tower.
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Oh, fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take the show on the road, huh?
How do you know if it'll work? If it's out there, it's probably not gonna
Very
work.
Very friendly.
Unfollow.
Really, unfollow? Why would you ever say that?
Great.
No keys.
No keys, no cable car. So, back to square one.
tower on the map you found.
Well, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Probably, yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
At least she's smart. Disagree, let's head back. Agree, we need that radio. Well, for the simple fact that we're about to fall and all that, fuck it, let's agree, let's go.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Wow, Matt, good call. Radio, so smart.
Why are you being so bitchy? We're in a serious situation.
Whoa, Matt, easy.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
Oh, hold up.
What's cooking? Good looking?
Getting us out of here, Mr. Meat for Brains.
Oh, man. Oh, no. Come on, Em. Gotta hurry up.
Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. And just like magic, come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
Oh, shit. I gotta be careful. Because if he's... Oh, shit.
You all right?
Yeah, thanks. Maybe, you should go first to protect me.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Okay, easy now.
Okay. All right.
Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Almost. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Well,
I want to keep everyone alive.
Yeah, for real.
Okay, is that it? Or what? Oh.
What if it doesn't work?
What?
The radio.
It'll work.
But, okay, if it doesn't, we need a plan.
Maybe we can just climb down.
Climb down what?
The mountain.
Are you serious?
No.
It's not like you. It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, wait it out. It'll be like easier.
Oh, I thought there was another path.
In the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go.
Well, yeah. No kidding. Everyone knows that. Hopefully. Man, you think there'd be a lot of people here, but it's not. I mean, it's only like 8 to 9 people here? And that's not a lot. I mean, a lot is like when you got like 18 or 20 and like they all just start dropping like flies because apparently all the dumb ones go first, but you know, that's because they're not smart. Like me. I use my smarty brain. Okay. What's this? Oh, another totem. Why is there mooing? Oh! Fortune token. Great. And why are you going over here? Oh, this was the spot where, Beth and...
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy cliff top.
What a bitch. Okay.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Jesus! Shit.
Damn.
Yeah, because that would actually happen. Probably. What? Why are you ending it off just like that? Come on! No, game! Oh my god, I don't want to go back in and have them die and, I mean, I like the music, but what the fuck? How do you not notice someone walking into the bathroom? Or like, hearing the door shut, anything like that? Okay, how did all those candles go out?
Hello? Guys? What are you doing out there? Being creepy?
Yeah, Sam.
Okay.
During all this, Chris and... What's her name? Oh, damn. Man, I can't believe...
Pete's sakes, my clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all.
It sucks for her. Running away from a murderer when it's so... Man, she's gonna be freezing her ass off. She goes outside.
Chris?
Oh,
Josh?
Chris?
What the hell?
Who is it? Damn it. Ashley. I knew it started with an A. Chris and Ashley forgot to go and get Sam. But I believe they probably, like, thought that Sam was... Wait, you know what? She's been in the tub for that long? Ever since Chris and Ashley and Josh, done the Ouija board and got knocked out. Ow, my ears. Got knocked out and sent through that little hellhole of me making the choice of killing Josh or Ashley. You know...
Chris?
That's very
Mike,
fucked
Emily?
Up.
This is really getting out of hand, okay? It was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, alright? You had enough?
Winner, Best Horror Film 2009. Director Bob Washington, Blood Monster. Yeah, you're very, very scared. I can hear
can
you.
Can I have that. My clothes back now, or am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend?
I wouldn't mind.
Towel it is then.
I believe many of us guys would not mind, but, you know, well, okay. There's arrows. Let's follow the arrows. I want to look around more, but, you know, kind of did that in the last episode, so I want you guys to experience more story this time. Man, I can't believe what happened to Michael. Why did that one just fly up? Darren picked this up. Huh.
Okay, if you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded.
Oh, man. That would suck if you were in a towel and you just literally pissed yourself. Especially if you're a girl. I feel bad for anyone who does that. Like, scares them so bad that they piss themselves.
Where the hell are you guys?
For real, where are they?
Wow, this is weird.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Don't look now.
Hey, guys, come on. Oh, I'm done with this. I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here.
How the hell did he do that?
Hello, Samantha.
Samantha.
Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird.
How do you
think she
has
any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Showing this to me.
Why are you watching?
Yeah.
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No.
Eight.
No.
7.
Please, no!
Sam.
Throw the vase. Jump. Gotta keep on moving. Oh shit. No, you gotta keep on running. Girl, you gotta keep on running.
Are you kidding me? No handle?
Cool. You got nowhere else to run.
Here, little kitty. Here, pussy.
Fuck! Oh my God. That was quick. Oh my God. Hey!
Well, that certainly didn't go according to plan, now did it? Such careful, brilliant plotting, and yet in a crucial moment you are foiled by your own inadequacies. I told you, everything you do has consequences. Do you think this mistake won't have repercussions?
Am I playing as a psycho?
What you say causes things to change. Oh, the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Mm-hmm. Your overwhelming fear.
I am playing as a psycho, ain't I?
You have turned it against these people who use a desperate want to torment. Has it been worth it?
Yeah. We were playing as a psycho. Oh my god.
Stop it! You can't do this! Please!
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac!
This is insane. We need to go get some help. Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha.
Oh.
Looking for me?
We should.
He is wearing a mask. So,
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
This could be anyone.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I remember. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Please don't throw me back into this. Oh.
Matt, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Calm.
Stay calm. Relax. They're just deer. Guess what? Check us out as all.
No, 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 Matt. They're gonna hurt us.
It's Emily now. Great. Like I would want to play this character. I don't.
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first.
Oh my god. I thought I was gonna have to do a don't know.
Oh, that's freaking bright!
No kidding.
I can't see. What is that?
It's just a security light. Motion sensor probably.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah. Oh, another good game that I would like to play for you guys is called Firewatch. It's very... I've seen it, but it would be a very great game because, like, it tells a story of, like, how fires can be dangerous and how lonely it is out there when you're on Firewatch, you know? So, you know, it'd be a very interesting game to play for you guys. Plus, it is slightly funny and all that, but it gets really, really serious at some points. So, Matt, you wanna kinda catch up with me over here, or...? Why would you ever do that? Why would you ever do that? Psychopath could be out there. Next thing you know, we climb back down.
Why is it so windy all of a sudden?
We're almost inside.
Why is it almost windy all of a sudden? You're getting to a higher climate. That's why it's getting all windy all of a sudden. My god. I thought she was smart, but no. She's not. Okay. Climb this. We should be at the top. Most towers are not that big, especially for like forests, but like on mountains, They're like pretty freaking tall. Oh, we're inside. In forts, the tower's about pretty, it's pretty tall, but you don't have a ladder to climb. You've got stairs. And why are you brushing what are you brushing?
You're right.
Snow?
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, what's this? Oh, it's a fax machine.
So, no power.
You know, one of those fax machines that always used to, make the noise when they're printing. Have you seen
Hannah.
This? Oh, Hannah.
Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Yeah. And in Washington was the last seen in the location of Blackwood Pines Ski Lodge, Alberta, between 1:30 a.m. and 2:30 a.m. on February 2nd, 2014. She may have been in some distress. Identifying clothing features, Hannah was wearing a black top, dark jeans, and brown leather boots. She was not wearing a coat, she has glasses, and has a tattoo on her right shoulder. Height 172 centimeters, 5'8", basically a weight 110 pounds. I thought that said 1,110 pounds. But my eyes are bad, apparently. Eyes brown, hair brown. Can you help? Call 1-877-555-0127. I wonder if you call that number, it would actually work, but I don't know. But that would be cool, that'd be a really cool little Easter egg. Oof.
Come on.
Play outside. But if that's so, then the breaker could be frozen shut. Oh my god. Okay. Head around and what? Is this the breaker? Nope. Emergency flare.
Go.
Well, you gotta remember, since I'm playing Emily, should I keep it or should I give it to Matt? I'll keep it. Nope, stow it. Why would you shoot it right now? It's the most stupidest thing that you can ever do. Because if it's only got one shot, you just fired your only shot. Where's the breaker? Oh. Is that the breaker literally right there? Yep. Why did Matt come out here with me? Hey, it's on.
Yeah, here we go.
It's work.
Okay, 4-1 for Matt and Emily.
Yeah, now you got a red bleeping light saying, hey, Garrett, come kill me. Oh. Fax machine should work now.
Oh, it's alive.
Oh, Beth.
Sorry, you're still missing too, Beth.
Beth Washington was the last seen in location, same time. She may have been in some distress. Beth was wearing a bright pink pilot jacket, black leggings, snow boots, and a white beanie hat. Wow. Around the same height. 5'8". Same thing, basically. No? Okay, let's see if we can get this.
We need help, please!
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Blackwood County. I'm not getting your signal very well. Please speak slowly and clearly. Over.
Please, 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 please help. Oh my God, we're stuck on Blackwood.
Yeah, I don't think now. Emily should be the one.
And there's a maniac.
Emily should not be the one.
I'm unable to understand what you're saying.
We need help, please.
Hello?
Matt's over there like, oh, come on. This bitch right here. Comply.
Oh my God, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
Inform.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us and he's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help. You've got to help us.
Yeah, she should not be the one speaking. On the wow.
Somebody tripped the motion sensor. Probably a fucking deer.
I read you, ma'am. Please do not leave your position. We will send out helicopters to get you as soon as the storm has subsided.
What? When? How long?
Dawn, at the earliest?
Yeah. Why it's called until dawn? Yeah.
Jesus.
No, come on. Self-centered bitch. Nah, that's not him. Why would he bang that hard? Oh, what the fuck? That was not another person. And that was not the killer. Very charitable. Oh my God.
Oh, fuck. Damn it.
Come on, these are a little bit supportive.
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
No, you stop it! Why do you question every little thing I say? I'm goddamn sick of it!
No, you deserve this.
Whatever you say, princess.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I have all the choices. No, jump to safety. No, you deserve this, you bitch. You deserve this. You deserve this, kids. I mean, not with why.
You idiot, just get me out of here. But,
like, you deserve to be the scared. No, jump to safety, man. Oh. she's not dead. I saw a little platform down there. She's not dead. Don't judge me on this, guys. I would never do that. What? What the hell was that?
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
All right.
I haven't seen her either.
Hey, we're playing as Ashley. All right. I'm going to end this here, guys. Man. That's insane, but she did deserve that. Oh, what was that arm that crept over and just snapped that fucking wire like a boss? What was that? Because that had to be really strong. Ugh. My hands are sweating, so if you hear any, like, rubbing noise, like that, oh my god. I love this game. It's so good. Alright, I'm gonna end this here, guys. And then I got to go and record Amnesia. And then edit all this. So, anyways, guys, like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your family and friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, everyone!